welcome to Journalism News Network UK.
Thank you.
Would you like to say something about Arts of India, charity work which they are doing to help underprivileged kids?
I think it's amazing. Satish Modi told me a little bit about what they're doing, and just, you know, giving free rein to artists, young artists in India who have nothing and have no other opportunity in life. And I expect it to, you know, I expect some great talent to come out of there. I mean, in India, the great thing is there's so much talent, they need opportunity.
Right.
There is a huge artistic reserve in India, huge artistic urges in India, huge artistic passion in India. There's not enough opportunity, and so Arts in India will give it that opportunity. It's amazing.
If the advice basically you will give to other young generation, young artists like yourself.
If you have passion, then, you know, then don't doubt it. Don't be afraid. Don't fear your passions. Give in to them, and then, yes, nothing will come immediately. Then you just persevere and persevere and persevere, and don't give up.
Great.
Passion, perseverance, patience.
Thank you so much for your time, sir.